and I stopped the game and came back and I'm outside the tunnel. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna go into quests. Let's stay. I'm gonna do the Gazi mission. Or should we do the bright light? Is it not? It's not putting that up, is it? Okay. Okay, we're doing another stay. Find Gazi's place. I'll come back for that. Did I pick that? Is that not? Nope. Okay. Nope. Find Gazi's place. You're close on an active safe zone. Try and secure it. Okay, let's go to the inactive safe zone. Try and secure it. Is it this one? Yeah. Oh, I know this one. That's where you get your first fire, dude, didn't you? I'm gonna die straight away at the start of the video, come on. This thing's gonna be prepared. Kill him or not? He's still not dead. Stuff isn't there. One bro. Is he gone? It's a good idea to secure safe zones as many as possible, especially early on, because they get all really hard to secure. Entrance secure. Where's the power? It's not much of a safe zone, is it? chicks 24. Oh no, we did. So this one we have to find this for the Gazi, he's a bit nuts, but he's totally nuts. And we have to do it without dying. But anyway, we have to go and get a video and some chats from him, and we'll end up having to fight a bunch of them dead. She's going up for $5. What time is it? 19:30? Might have left it. Nearly 11 and a half, so I'm gonna come up. No. We've got three more weapons. Yeah, that's different. What's this one? Hmm. absorb more damage. What's that one? Oh yeah, melee weapons. What this one? This should give them. Metal parts is exactly what I needed. There's another one coming. That you should drop a wrench. Remind me of the wrench. Can't repair this one anymore. What time is it? I don't know. I'm gonna batter this sucker. Let's take them like that. Batter this. Secure this other safe house because yeah, I'm close to an active safe zone. Surviving inside survivors, as I should say. If I can secure this, I can stay here for a minute. Oh. Turn on the electric, yeah. This is the safe zone, I assume. Yeah. So where's the electric? Is that it? How do I secure the gate then? in the safe zone, I can check that. See if I can. No? So you can check the bearings. So what I'm going to do is I'm going to... I can't sleep now. Why can't I sleep? So the one I've got on me is this one, and I can't repair it anymore. So let's just dismantle that one. Okay. We'll put this pipe wrench into there. Got a bad hair. Get up here, I think I can. Ah! Nice. Nice dry fruits. White dry fruit. This is a pretty handy safe zone, this. You get it? No. I just got an achievement, so. It's just over there. Let me pick it. Give me that frosty. Oh, guards will do. I'll take it. Not my arrows, man. Not picking her. Not picking her. Forget breaking my clips. There's a bunch of them there. Basically, we're just hanging out, biding our time. We need to get over to Gazi space over there. Let's go on the roof. Unless if it was a box. But that was. Let's Gazi space. Oh, I'm still gonna. Oh, I've got to get over that part. Can we sleep yet? We can't sleep, man. Let's have a look what I can craft then. I can make more throwing stairs, that'd be good. I don't know, I haven't used them yet in this playthrough. I'm gonna make it. Obvious. Have to make that. There's only two metal parts. Oh, I'm halfway to Master Crafter. Another cup is good. Just put a bit of a waste of my energy so I go clean. Can't sleep now, what am I gonna do? Let's go over to the kebab shop and see if we can battle a few more zombies. That looks uncomfortable. Oh, that's where we just were. I go upstairs myself. I don't go upstairs at all. Cooking a boat, but it isn't. Nice monkey wrench. Oh, I would love that classic baseball bat. Can I have it there? So we've got the shell. Some of my valuables, I suppose. It's about a 15 premium throw instead of that. String for 40 bucks. Oh, he wants me to give him string, bite string off, yeah. What is a shovel level 5, shovel something with pipe metal, level 6, whatever it is. It's got a 42, that monkey wrench has got 49. Yeah, what a grab for it. Oh, I'll buy the girls then. That's strange. Where's that one? Thanks, bro. I've got anything for me to take. Oh, yeah. What am I doing?
Silver style.
You are, bro. Go now. Now, how do we mark this on? There he is there, right? There's only way into this dang thing. Should be able to go through wooden walls with an axe. go in here, it's going to be super risky. Go on, we'll have a few more fights. We'll battle this one. Come on. They're probably game creators or something. Can we get into this bus? We can. I think we can, no? No. Big lad over there. Anything to take in here? Nope. This big lad over here, I think he needs to be battered. Where is he now? He's wandered off. There he is. How's it going, me old pal? Give me a slap. Right, it looks like sunset. Sleep yet? Still can't sleep. So we have blueprints. These are DLC weapons. Let's make normal arrows, man. And fire crackers are good, but I know some. Let's just hold on to this thing. Oh, I'm in a safe area. Looks like a nice place to hang out for the zombie apocalypse. I wanna sort these walls out. This is bars for them, I suppose. This would be the place to fight them, isn't it? For bars, spears. Three repairs in that water pipe. Three repairs. Parts, but I've got no metal parts, so I can't repair anything. Space as well. You let me sleep. Oh. Wait a minute. Because I've got to sleep till this night, then sleep again till this morning, and then do the Gazi quest. Alright. We've got one more little mission. Main mission. We've got this way, these barbers. Can I get it? Yeah, I got it. Nice. That was a good $73 there. I'll wipe zombies for $73. My pipe was a bit trash there. Ah, come on, he's be able to kick that. Nicely painted. Pretty good to me that, it actually works. Oh. Absolutely. Oh, it's a bit like that. They still be some hell. Can we get through this? $42, not bad. Rock cut, that's a hard rock cut. Right, an easy rock cut. Ah, easy bit of rock a rock cut anyway.
So where's this supposed to be?
It's about there. No. Oh, med kits. The prized item. I'm picking this gauze, isn't it? Can I pick that up? Can't. Let me have them. I'd love to get into this thing. It's going to be hard though, isn't it? Very hard. There's guns in the way. What? Oh. Oh, I died. Just got electrocuted. So it should start me off in here. Starts me off in this. Now can I sleep? It looks like it's close to night, if not fully night. Can't sleep. Oh, come on, let me have a sleep. I'm tired. I'm getting rained on my skin here. It's fully charged. It was down to 3. So if I dismantle that one, I'm gonna put this pipe wrench, which was the best. This one is 32. This one's 33. This one's 32. I could use it, but use it. What about this gas pipe? 30, we'll put that in. Okay. 25 regular, 5 medkits, 3 metal parts. Let's see what I can mix with one of my arrows. Stairs. I suppose flares are pretty good. Sleep. Why can't I sleep? I've got to wait for the radio to tell me this. I've only got miserable rain because I need a wash. Anything in there? No, checked it already. putting up. No, it's only 1930, that's why I won't let him sleep. No? Oh. 6, I'll be wet, but sorry again. Kicking this stuff. Yeah. Oh. Not picking hard. Alright, I know it's weird. Oh. What's that? Is it let me do another one? Glitch of it. Make some lockpicks. I'm gonna get into this. Can I make any lockpicks? Same one. So it's just a tip. Ah. So it's just must be just ever such a touch. Fuck. Nice. Another pipe. And a patch. We go to the shop for it. Oh yeah, we can do some sweets. That's full health again. I like sweets. Oh, I think I'll see where we're at. That's because I died. Do you want to take on these? It's one, there's tons of them. I need to draw them out. Now shuffle over here and hit the spikes, come on. You don't miss the spikes, isn't it? Some more coming? They're all coming. Yep. Dudes, come on, dude. What? Now he's gonna wander off. Well, that is super creepy. Obviously broke her neck. Smokes. Any more? More customers? There's one over there. Look into this cab. I would love to break into a cop car. Oh, not one of these. I've got to look at water. I'm afraid by the last time. I'm afraid by the water. These fire ones are a pain in the hole. Here it is. Pineapple. We've been in this blue bit. Oh, we have been in the blue bit. Yeah. is going to erase it. There's a few. Come on, lads. Come for your beat down. I'm a curious one. Come for the cure. There you go. Oh, he's still alive. One more repair on this one. What's keep saying 1930? So let's get into the safe zone. I'll leave it here, folks. Thanks very much for watching. Bye-bye.